Move anything for
me.
You not go.
I'm going to take medicine to give to my wife.
That is not the issue. That's not the issue. Somebody was about going to the hospital with
what?
Proved.
What's the ID card?
Yeah, just
said. I give birth at Atomic Community. Huh? Atomic.
You will not go. Go back.
So I'm going to take.
Go back. Go back. Driver. Obi a un kuta. Eh, chese. Oya essential, okan essential workers no no. We don't know much for no much so much.
I'm here at Tesano, some few meters away from the police station. It's a police checkpoint where they're enforcing the restrictions that have been imposed by government. Some of the passengers in some of the vehicles had some concerns. Their point is that they had been turned away a number of times, and so they've had reason to spend more on the transportation fare than they usually do.
Shouting,
no. We are not shouting, but it's like we've been frustrated on the way before.
Yes, you have been stopped elsewhere. This is another checkpoint. You should cooperate with the security.
No, we are very happy with where you are being. But the mistake you are doing is that they allow private cars. We've seen private cars that small boys are sitting inside. They don't ask them. But the trotter, unfortunately, we don't have cars. So I have my pass. What do you need? Let me come. Let me come. What you need to do is to at least stop the car and then verify if I have the authority to go. But what they are doing there is they are returning all the cars back. So what? Where am I going to get to Accra?
Private car with people on board. Did you know the policemen? The
they never stopped them. Who were there? They didn't stop them at all. Nobody stopped them.
You are saying it.
Yes.
You
are
saying it.
Yes.
Did you see me? Did you see me at Newport?
No, I said at the plane.
Did you see me at Newport?
No.
You didn't.
I saw you.
You didn't.
Me, I saw you.
I saw you. Yes.
You didn't.
So why is the argument?
Were you not the one who stopped a taxi driver? And you were asking I was even fighting with the taxi driver with you.
Yeah.
And we were even looking for a taxi. I even asked
him. Yeah, it's okay. But our problem is the double fare that we are paying is that our problem. I don't have a problem with what the security is doing.
You came initially and they asked you to go back and you have to come again.
No, it's when we got to New Plan, the car we were coming with, they stopped us. And then those of us who want to continue, they allowed us to cross to the other side. For this police lady, she saw me. And with my uniform, she asked me to even get closer to one of the military men to assist us. But the problem is, when they stop us, the cars that return, they don't give us change. So what happened is, as we get back on board, we pay another fare. So the aggressive here is that they are paying double fare, which is the problem to us. But what they are doing, we don't have a problem with it. But the double fare we are paying is the problem we are facing. That is our only problem.
You work in a health facility, you are going to work?
Yes, I work in a health facility.
Sure, thank you.
At least verify if I have the authority to go or not. If I don't have that ID, then you return me back. But they are not checking those things. They just tell the car to go back.
The MTTD commander for the area has been speaking to Joy News, explaining why they had to turn away a number of their drivers and addressing the concerns that were raised by the passengers as well. What's your name, sir?
My name is DSC Abuaje, MTTD commander, Testano.
Okay. What's your own assessment of the enforcement exercise your men are carrying out?
So far, so good. Within Testano division, as you can all observe, the drivers are complying with the directives. Those who don't have reasons of moving from one place to another are advised to return to their base.
We observed something. It appears your interaction with the people, still a lot of people don't understand what the directives are and they are not obeying it in simple terms.
That's why police, we are professionals. That's why police are professionals. It is our duty to convince them, for them to know what is expected of all of us. It's all about teamwork and coordination. So if somebody is not getting things right, it is up to you, the security officer, to induce the people for them to know the reason why this exercise is ongoing.
There was one of the buses that were complaining they had been stopped too many times and they were spending more on the fare going to work simply because you had turned around the car.
Ghanaians should be able to cooperate with the security. because it is due to their, I may say, due to their interest. If we should organize one point, what if the other cars which normally comes from any other route? So if you are from Amasama coming and you stop at No Plan, don't think that's the only checkpoint. There's another checkpoint at Old Station, as well as here, Abeka Junction, and so on, for their own interest and for the interest of the masses. So people shouldn't have perception that, why are they being stopped? Why are they not? They shouldn't complain. They should complain with the police and the military for us to help each other. Because we need Ghana as a peaceful country. As Ghana is a peaceful country, we need to maintain that reputation.
This is the situation here at Tesano, a strict enforcement of the restrictions imposed by government. For Joy News, my name is Joseph Akable.